how to help a depressed child. Even among adolescents and teenagers, depression is one of the most common mental health concerns today. In fact, one in every 17 children and one in every 8 teenagers may be depressed. Depression is a serious illness that typically necessitates a great deal of assistance for a youngster suffering from it. You can support a sad child by obtaining professional help and treatment, as well as employing additional self-care approaches. Number 1. Unconditional support. Unconditional love and support from parents and family members is one of the most important aspects of helping a sad youngster. Remind your child that you are available to talk to and assist them in any way you can, even if they say anything hurtful. Keep in mind that it's critical to repeat your remarks about love and support to your youngster on a regular basis. Even if your youngster doesn't believe them, it's crucial to express them. Remind yourself that your child's lack of activity or engagement is due to a sickness, not laziness. This can help you understand and assist their concerns better. At no point should you advise your youngster to snap out of it. Nobody chooses to be depressed, and if they could, your child would most certainly snap out of it. Number 2. Daily activity. Serotonin levels in the brain can be raised with regular exercise. This can help your child relax and ease the symptoms of depression. Encourage your child to participate in some form of action every day or incorporate it into the family routine, as this can assist to improve his or her mood. Allow your child to engage in whatever physical or artistic activity that he or she finds enjoyable. Walking, biking, swimming, or even jumping on a little trampoline are all options. Antidepressant effects can be achieved through creative activities such as painting or dance. Tell your child that you wish to do yoga with him or her. These forms of relaxation exercises have been reported to be particularly useful against the symptoms of depression by certain doctors and patients. Number 3. Healthy meals. Feed your youngster nutritious foods. Depression can be exacerbated by poor nutrition. Providing your child with 3 nutritious meals and 2 snacks each day will improve their general health and reduce the symptoms of depression. Give your child a wide variety of fruits, veggies, proteins, dairy, and whole grains from the 5 dietary groups. In addition, foods high in folic acid, such as asparagus, can help you feel better. Avocados, for example, are strong in vitamin B and can help ease tension, which may be contributing to your child's sadness. Consider making meals with your child, which will provide you with some quality one-on-one time. Number 4. Make sure your child isn't drinking or taking drugs. Depressed children are more likely to abuse alcohol and drugs. Talk to your child about it openly and provide them with the assistance they need to stop using. You can also assist by ensuring that any alcohol or drugs in your home are locked away. Explain to your child that while alcohol and drugs may temporarily relieve their symptoms, they will exacerbate their depression in the long run. Number 5. Reduce your child's stress. Stress from schooling, social circumstances, or chores can all play a role in a child's depression. Reducing your child's exposure to stressful situations may assist to alleviate symptoms. To assist your child manage, talk to teachers and others at school about lowering homework. Because of things like bullying, see if moving classes is an option. Make comparable stress reduction improvements at home as well. Give your child fewer, easier duties, or assist them in breaking them down into smaller chunks. Praise your child for completing tasks successfully or even for attempting to do so. This can go a long way toward reducing a child's stress levels. Number 6. Encourage good sleeping habits. To sustain physical and mental health, everyone requires adequate rest. This is especially true for depressed children. Make it a point for your child to receive 9 to 11 hours of sleep every night, which may assist to alleviate depressive symptoms. Allow your youngster to take brief naps of 20 to 30 minutes to help them feel better. Number 7. Stay patient and understanding. A depressed child may believe that the world is conspiring against them, and every hint of impatience on the part of another person might exacerbate the sadness. Remembering that the youngster is depressed and needs a break might help you be patient and empathetic when they make mistakes. If you're about to reprimand the child, take a big breath. This will help you and the circumstance relax. Number 8, provide regular breaks. In situations such as school or intramural activities, depressed youngsters might easily become overwhelmed and apprehensive. Allowing the youngster to rest and relax on a regular basis will help relax them and increase their confidence. Allow the youngster to rest their head on a back of the room desk. If the child requests it, you can allow them to leave the classroom and go to the nurse. Allow the youngster to take a break or go somewhere else if you have assemblies, fire drills, or other activities that may aggravate the depression. Give the child a colorful card or something similar to signify that they need to take a break without attracting attention. It can be placed on the child's desk or on yours.